Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I am Farhan Ali from group GMM 10. So today we will discuss about anti-gout drugs. So let's we start. Which also contribute to modulate energy metabolism and signal transduction. Purines are structural components of some coenzymes and have been shown to play important roles in the physiology of platelets, muscles and neurotransmission. All cells require a balanced quantity of purines for growth, proliferation and survival. Under physiological conditions, the enzyme involved in the purines metabolism maintain in a cell a balanced ratio between their synthesis and degradation. In humans, the final compound of purines catabolism is uric acid. All other mammals possess enzymes uricase that converts uric acid to allantoin that is easily eliminated through the urine. Overproduction of uric acid generated from the metabolism of purines has been proven to play emerging roles in human diseases. In fact, the increase of serum uric acid is inversely associated with disease severity and especially with cardiovascular disease states. The enzymes pathology involved in the degradation of purines getting into their structure and biochemistry until the uric acid formation. Next is sign and symptoms of gout. Any joint can be affected by gout, but it usually affects joints towards the ends of the limbs such as the toes, ankles, knees and fingers. Signs and symptoms of gout include severe pain in one or more joints, the joint feeling hot and very tender, swelling in and around the affected joint, red shiny skin over the affected joint. Symptoms develop rapidly over a few hours and typically last 3 to 10 days. After this time, the pain should pass and the joint should return to normal. Almost everyone with gout will experience further attacks at some point, usually within a year. Diagnosis. For a definite diagnosis of gout, urate crystals must be demonstrated in synovial fluid or in tophus. Synovial fluid should be analyzed by polarized light microscopy. Once the definite diagnosis has been made, repeat attacks do not require diagnostic aspiration unless there is a suspicion of joint sepsis. A normal or low serum urate doesn't exclude the diagnosis of acute gout because the concentration may not be elevated during an acute attack. Class of anti-gout drugs: xanthin oxidase inhibitor, allopurinol, febuxostat. Uricosuric agents: the primary uricosuric drugs include probenecid, benzbromarone and sulfinpyrazone. Secondary uricosuric drugs with other primary uses that have non-uricosuric properties include losartan, atorvastatin and fenofibrate. The primary uricosuric drugs: probenecid, benzbromarone, sulfinpyrazone. The mechanism of action of the drugs are inhibition of a renal tubular transporter, thereby facilitating the excretion of the disease causative uric acid by blocking reuptake. Common side effects of uricosurics may include headache, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, flushing, sudden warmth, redness or tingly feelings, sore gums, urinating more than usual, itching, rash, hair loss. Mechanism of action of colchicine in the treatment of gout. The mechanism of action of colchicine in the multimodal pathology of acute inflammation associated with gout and to consider the clinical utility of colchicine in other chronic inflammatory diseases. Colchicine prevents microtubules assembly and thereby disrupts inflammation activation, microtubule based inflammatory cell chemotaxis generation, leukotrienes and cytokines and phagocytosis. Common side effects of colchicine include diarrhea, nausea, cramping, abdominal pain and vomiting. Colchicine Colcrest tablet 0.6 mg, Mitigare capsule 0.6 mg, elimination half-life 26.6 to 31.2 hours.